I am going to make now mini samosa with some dried nuts and fruits, and this is half 500 grams of maida. I'm going to take all purpose flour. I'm going to take some tamarind and jaggery, put some water to this and put it for melting and strain the water of this. Then I've taken some cinnamon sticks, few cloves, some cardamom. This is mace spice, that is Javitri, very small quantity, and some walnut, that is acroot, some raisins, black raisins, some cashews, this is dates, we have to take out the seeds from this, and some almonds. So we'll make this all powder, however you want, in mixy or in some stone or whatever means, you can make this very, you know, not too very powdery, like, you know, with little gravy. But this, if you can make it, this will bind all this. And I'm going to add this jaggery and tamarind water to this little to give a better taste, and then mix it to the filling of the samosa. Of salt for the maida, flour to be very crispy, put some hot oil. Don't touch with your hand, it is very hot. The top maida covering will be quite crispy if you put this hot oil, and mix it nicely. Mix this all purpose flour and keep it aside, covering with a wet cloth or a lid. Put very limited water and try to mix it. Little salt. A teaspoon of chili powder, tamarind and jaggery water, little, and the same thing you can add some with this, some chili powder and some salt, and make the chutney for this. You can give the combination with this. You can boil this and give it with that to have. It's like a side dish for this, for the combination for the samosas. About 100 grams of jaggery. It has been kept for about a half an hour. The dough is ready. You can put some oil. I knead it well, nicely. You can put it on the work table and do it. You can add some oil and do it. So fill that dry fruits and nuts. And fold it nicely so that it doesn't open at all. Otherwise the oil will become slushy with this. So cover it nicely where the folding comes. There you be very careful pressing it, and just arrange them in one. Oil is hot, can make the flame little medium and let it cook. The inside stuffing is not necessarily to be cooked. With this heat only it will nicely get cooked. There is nothing raw in it like. So the outer covering, refined flour, that is maida, all purpose flour, I have taken 1/2 kg, and the inside stuffing, all the nuts and the dry fruit, is also 1/2 kg, that is 500 grams. So when they turn little golden yellow or golden brown, you can just take it out. You can take any cooking oil to fry this. So you can put it on a napkin. These samosas with this tamarind, jaggery and chili and little salt chutney. So hope you enjoy it and you can also try, and it is very yummy. I'll just cut and show you one. It is very hot. See how crispy it is. Very crispy. Can you make out? See? Very hot. Enjoy it.